What's really important is not to drive the car and to unplug as soon as possible at least the fuel injector.
So the problem is here, and you'll notice when you undo the fuel injector on this faulty coil cylinder, it will do nothing. The engine runs the same. You can do it here as well. No change at all. That's the faulty cylinder you are looking for. So that cylinder may have a bad coil, may have a bad spark plug, or may have a bad injector, fuel injector. So let's just try for the other cylinders which have everything good. You'll notice the engine will drop in revs and then will come back again as soon as we unplug the injector and plug it back in place. Pretty much like this. Again, you'll see this one that doing the same. That means everything is working fine here. You can try the same unplugging the ignition coil. It's just as a little bit more difficult to unplug on this car, but you can do the same. Again, the engine drops the revs and comes back revving normally. And again, for this guy here, if you unplug the fuel injector, it does absolutely nothing. It is not the fuel injector here, the problem is the coil, but it reacts the same. If you have a problem with the fuel injector and you unplug the coil, it will do the same. It won't do anything on that specific cylinder.